Yes.
Oh, no, 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 dear God, Jacob, no, no.
Patience. No, 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 I have to deliver this by Monday. I don't get paid.
I'll fix it.
Your induced voltage is too high.
Thank you, nephew. That is obvious.
Energy equals magnetic field times length of conduct.
Times velocity of conduct. I don't need a physics lesson. I need to get the damn rotor spinning at the correct speed.
So, why not shorten the length of the conductor instead of trying to change the speed of the rotor?
How the hell do we do that?
Wire cutters? Right now. I think the patient will survive.
You should have seen him, Paulina. He's here for 1 week. 1 week, and he fixes all our problems. We should have school vacations more often. Albert, I'm very proud of you.
Thank you, Father.